Send him right in. Oh, Dr. Montague, thank you for coming.
I'm so sorry I'm late. It took longer than I anticipated to complete my rounds this morning.
Please have a seat.
Thank you.
Dr. Montague, I'm a little disturbed.
Yes, Dr. Thorndyke?
I've been going over some of these case histories, and every once in a while I come across a patient who behaves in a rational and normal manner. Zachary Cartwright III, for instance. It seems his family is paying $12,000 a month to the Institute. And according to this file, he should have been released months ago.
Well, these case histories are really so sketchy. They hardly draw a true picture of the patient's psychosis. Cartwright is a perfect example. One moment he can be perfectly rational and lucid. The next, he's a living Looney Tune.
Would you mind terribly if we examine it together? He's just outside my door.
Mind? Why should I mind? After all, you're in charge here. You can examine anyone you want.
Please send Mr. Cartwright in. Thank you. Hello, Mr. Cartwright. Have a seat. You know Dr. Montague, don't you?
Hello, Dr. Montague.
Hello, Zach.
Please sit down. Tell me, Mr. Cartwright, do you know why you're here at the Institute?
Yes, I was brought in 2 years ago. I was suffering from nervous exhaustion. I used to get sharp pains in my neck and dreamt about werewolves.
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 And in the 2 years that you've been here, do you feel you've made any progress?
Oh, I never get those pains anymore. And it's been 6 months since I had a dream.
You had your last dream about a werewolf. Tell me, Mr. Cartwright, frankly, if you were returned to the community today, do you think you could function in a happy, healthy, normal, and productive manner?
Oh, I think so. I feel pretty good.
What is it?
See how unpredictable he is.
Please, help me get him to the couch. Here. Sit right here, Mr. Cartwright. Put your head back. Breathe deeply. Try to relax.
Easy.
I'll try.
This pain that you have reappeared for no apparent reason.
I don't know what it is.
This is such a strange experience.
I think the pain is going away now.
Oh, good. Breathe deeply.
I feel perfectly fine.
What is it? Cartwright, is it the same pain?
Yes.
Here, let me
Yes. Know. Yes!
Let me examine you.
No! No!
I just want to help you! Cartwright! I don't understand this.
I don't understand it either, Doctor.
Relax, relax. Just take it easy. Let me look.
Take it easy, Zach.
No!
Jesus, Carl.
Get us! Give him a sedative. Make it a big one. Oh, sad. I've never seen anything quite like that. And he was doing so well.
I know. It is sad. Tears your heart apart.
Yes. Oh.